Hi everyone. Riding fun included. Custom metal and leather and some finely milled parts, together with black coatings and a dark paint design, make up the special features of this Softail Slim. Our customer from the Taunus had fallen in love with the Copper Fury and wanted to have his own ideas implemented. Here you go. We are happy to do that. There are many nice details and many nice views of this bike, the nicest might be the one where you can see the rear from the side. The components that make for this view are the swinging rear fender, custom made, with the leather saddle, the short Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde exhaust on the right and the side license plate holder with the swing arm pocket on the left. The rear was lowered over the shock and we spoke the wheel to 5.5 to 16 inches. On the beefy looking front of the Slim, you'll find the tall flip 2 handlebars on old style risers. At the same time, the view ahead looks nice and tidy thanks to the hidden stripe turn signals, under the dash, and the mirror is placed down. With a high quality paint job by Ingo Kruse and leather upholstery by Spirit Leather including saddle, bag, tank, dash and grips, our customer has treated himself to further customization. Overall, a really successful and individual conversion, which was picked up by the happy owner directly on its own axle. Driving fun guaranteed and envious looks included. Thanks for watching.